That's how a V8 should sound like. I'm